This letter says her dad's dead.
He was in Boston in a bar called the Mickey Free. Two men waiting in an alley. He was shot twice.
Who's Rosie Ross?
Some fucking whore.
She's a woman who took the trouble to write to us. She wanted us to know that during the night, while he was dying, he asked for our forgiveness.
The only thing he ever taught us was how to kill and cut a stag.
The stag is to remember him. We eat, and then we forget him. I need to forgive him, agreed?
John, I have to say this. You can name your new baby after him if you like.
No.
Arthur, I won't even ask.
So his name dies.
It's been in the family for a long time, but now it's gone. Right, that's done. Fucking...